Need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
I thought I could get on.
That's it. Just keep turning it counterclockwise. That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door. You'd best hurry it up. My son is quite capable of stopping you if he gets in here.
What is he talking about?
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
What's he talking about?
Your men upstairs don't seem to have been of much use. That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Ready, McCreary? Where are you at? Wondering.
You're running out of time. That's right. You need to shut down the containment field
in order to open the door. There's something definitely wrong with your father.
I'll be happy to show you how to get more of this as soon as you let me out of here. Apparently, even the simplest task is beyond your capabilities. That's it. I can feel my strength returning. Now, I will finally be free.
No way is this worth it.
Just need a moment to enter the failsafe.
Hurry, kids!
Before nothing can hold him. Kill them quickly. You picked the wrong day to pick me off. You can still stop him if you act quickly. Won't be long before nothing can hold him.
Ah, keep your shit! Son of a...
Quickly! Hurry! It won't be long before nothing can hold him.
What is he talking about? What do we need to do?
It won't be long before nothing can hold him. Still stop him if you act quickly.
What a letdown.
Ah, at long last, you did the right thing. You'll see.
Father, don't do this.
Too late, Jack. Why don't you wait there so that we can have that little chat that's so long overdue?
What? This guy's a... Jesus Christ! Stop! Bitch! Stop! Impacts. I'm not gonna be here much longer.
Fun.
Damn. I had to kill Lorenzo. It wasn't what I expected to have to do. I don't know if I could have freed him, though. Man was barking mad. God, that's the damage he could have inflicted onto other people. I'll have to be wiser about my choices. Darren McCrary. Blabs.
Sorry, Doc.
I don't think this one's gonna make it.
Sometimes I forget how nice it is to be outside. You ready? You know what's coming now. Love is coming with me. Fucking pixel. God knows what the fuck that is. They don't excel it. Surprising me. Oh my god, a fucking death claw. Son of a bitch. Holy God! Oh God! I don't think we've had to go like we have to go right now. Like we have literally got to go. Oh god. Alright. We have literally can't go here. Pretty far. the fucking game.
Starting to have fun.
Oh shit.
We're splitting all that.
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Maybe we gotta get to see somebody sell their shit, actually. We gotta go to Diamond City.
I've been to Diamond City in years.
I know.
I'll tell you.
Nothing's changed.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business.
Oh, I thought you were gonna attack me.
Win the game! Buy a SWAT!
You and your mercenary friend keep your guns in your pants. Capiche?
Synth free shopping, right here.
I don't know why we let Valentine live in the city. He saves one or two people, and everyone forgets he's a freaking synth.
You know what you're looking for? We have everything!
Heard you'd rescued Valentine.
Good work.
Most synths scare the hell out of me, but Nikki,
he ain't like those Institute psychos.
Shopping at night? Diamond City Surplus is always open.
Hey there. You should stop by my stall in the morning. Commonwealth Weaponry.
No, no. It's too late now. Good job, McCreary.
24-hour service!
God. Now we gotta wait. God, I've been waiting here forever. You know what stuff I'm carrying?
If you're looking to keep your load light, we could... Something for every...
Okay.
piece of Diamond City history.
Son of a bitch.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against me.
You fired him.
Something for everyone.
Good shit, I got all the things. I got all the things that are good.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider self-defense at its best.
Hey, come on, man. shit, too.
Hey, I think those Bulbra brothers are looking for you.
Cool.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except synths. No synths allowed here.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Wanna do something fun? Run the bases. Press me.
You can't stop the press. Is Mayor McDonough telling the truth? What does he have to hide? Treat the public for the hard questions.
Okay, back up. Jeez. Dang. That's really popping off right now.
Why doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you used softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less.
Oh,
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde. Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Guess I'm talking straight to the mayor.
What?
Ah, like yes. I remember you, our new arrival. Besides, if... Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you. I remember Mr. Kelly, but I insist.
If you are done crowding the reception area,
I'm happy to help.
The mayor needs to make
but
what in the world? What in the dipstick and sauce bucket? What in the cheese? Meow, meow.
You ever think?
Ah, yes, I remember.
Softer words, honey. Maybe shout a little less.
Did he now? Summon.
I assume you have a copy. I mean, do you?
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy.
Please, Mayor. This man, he's a man. We gotta lock him up.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. But I insist you.
Hey, oh my God.
Impact for that arm.
Should have run.
Wait, from good neighbor?
Karma's paying off.
Zombie? What? Aye.
Why doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press?
Holy shit.
If I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
That's not working.
I think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey. Maybe shout. Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde. Go
And we got here really fast. Alright. Why are we so slow?
Won't take long.